decided to go into some playground for the first time in like 10 years. So basically, I'm going to be going in as a default, and we're going to be trying to get some kids to rage quit.
Why are you running?
Okay, that was a very awkward pickaxe battle, but I'm going to get some guns. Hopefully, we'll find some of these idiotic people. Okay, playground feels weird. Where the hell did that... Oh, here we go. I'm gonna run in and trap kill him. Oh. Some good builds there, one. Oh, good you. He was one hit. Oh, poor little kid, look at him.
Damn it, bitch.
Look at this child. Good builds. You're clever. You can't hit me, you idiot. Hello. My trap was gonna kill him, but unfortunately it didn't, so I just had to shoot him. That accuracy though. I am on your team, you noob.
The fuck you say to me, you little shit?
Can you shoot your own team's balloons or not? Cause hey, you little faggy, you little retard. What are you? Join in, please. Please join in if I do. Yes! I am not letting you get the kill, you understand? Do you understand? Are you alright?
Stop it with your fucking dice box at your throat, son! Quit blaming him and I'll fuck you up! Quit blaming him now and I'll fuck you up! I'm told to live!
Are you alright? He's so confused. He's like, how? Yeah. Intense builds. Two kills. So I'm just having a default accuracy. Okay, I am actually just... Let's see what this kid thinks of my sweaty Doritos. Muse out inspired. Are you ready? Let's go, boy! And the Doritos failed. Okay, bye. Well then, let's just end it because this kid is not going to rage quit. He's going to keep on coming and dying over and over again. But let's just end it. And when I end a video, you have to end it like this.